So as we dey for Olona, this na Banana Junction and Ona, good morning o. Welcome to BBC Pidgin update for Southeast. So today na the second Monday since we and the IPOB people cancel the sit at home. If you remember, the first and sit at home be happen 9th of August 2021 for this month. So now last week we're supposed to be the second sit at home. Now the news we call reach Sunday before the day say they don't cancel Lambo due to the level of way the thing don't affect people business. Say nothing make the cancel Lambo. So today now the second Monday since we the IPOB people cancel their sit at home. And now we are with them, we dey live for Banana Junction. We dey for Olu for Imo State. So with waiting they happen and then the fear of people, we don't see say business they don't open at all. People they inside their house. And then park will be there for this place where they load away reserve. No motor park, nothing will happen at all. The place just dry. Only some residents way I don't talk with, they say the no fee come out based on say their life they important. And meanwhile, today at the second Monday since we IPOB canceled their sit at home. And yet people too still there their house, they know they come out to do their business for all over with them. So if you go watch now, shops they waiting for this area. Everybody don't close their shop. Shop no open for you today will be Monday. And then today will be 23rd of August. We'll be say with the expect say people feel come out due to say the last week Monday sit at home as the year say they cancel this thing. Some people believe say na fake news or the news be no day legit. And today will be the second Monday. The same thing, you know, people no still come out. Meanwhile, the military present for this area they high because they see the patrol to make sure say they ensure say everywhere they come and then people they safe. And we are within a Banana Junction. Banana Junction are the popular place where they say you feel take any motor, they go where you want to go. This side linked to Anambra and this side they linked to Okigwe. This side also linked to Owerri. And the place where they now no movement, then people will be workers. Where they work for hospital them. Now then we come work today. So we are within an Banana Junction for Olu. And then with waiting they happen, shops then will expect say they go open today. And then vehicle they know open today. And then with waiting they happen and people they believe say the cancellation will be true. So the news be pop out last week where the IPOB and spokesman be talk for radio to say they don't cancel the sit at home. Can they advise people say may they come out to come do their business because the cancellation come from the highest order from IPOB. Say they cancel them and they don't advise make people for the Southeast may they come out to come do their businesses. So as we there for Olona, this now Banana Junction and we don't see say business for here. No open shops, they close, and there no vehicle movement. So we still there for the status. We're gonna bring on a more update with waiting to happen for here. So the military present don't show face for here. We're gonna bring on a more updates with waiting that happen for Olu on a good one. So this now military people. They are present day high for Olu as we still the monitor waiting they happen for Olu. So the motorway pass na military armored car as they still monitor the activities to make sure say everywhere they safe for people. So we go still they bring on our update with waiting to happen for Imo State and then Olu on a good morning.